In my view, Tendia Corporation has to be based on communication. We have to transmit to the whole society what we are doing, and especially defending in a rational way the sound principles of agriculture in terms of future. Being pragmatic, being proactive, and being also self-critic about the future, but especially the protagonism of agriculture from the point of view of Latin America.
Yeah, I think it's incredibly important. If we went back 20 or 30 years, many people were much closer to agriculture.
Yeah.
But today, consumers are so far removed that they really need somebody to be able to talk to them. In the past, the farmer didn't have to worry about it because people went out and met farmers. But today, they live in cities and they don't see them. And so I think it's a really great opportunity to engage directly with journalists to help them to understand so that they can do a better job of communicating the role of science, the importance of agriculture, and why consumers really need to think more deeply about these issues.
And especially building bridges between consumers and producers. Yeah. Since we cannot afford considering rural areas as isolated areas,
yeah. Right.
Have to be linked to urban centers and explain to consumers why we produce, how we produce, and once again, establishing linkages with consumers.
Right, because you know, in many ways, science tells us what we can do, but it's the public that tells us what we should do.
Yeah.
And if the public doesn't understand agriculture, the things they ask for may not deliver the things they want. So dialogue is critical.
Absolutely. Yeah. Fully agree.